Hurtling towards the battlefield, the pilot contacts the forward air controller on the ground. The location of the target is identified and attacked.